my dad's decade-long revenge plan. When I was young, my father applied for planning permission to build an extension, but it was opposed by a neighbor, and their excuse was that it would block the sunlight to their property. So my dad planted a row of a dozen or so small trees. I don't know what they're called, but they look like Christmas trees, and they grow very tall. I think they're a sort of pine. Anyway, after a few years, they'd grown taller than our house and completely blocked out the so-called sunlight to our neighbor's property. The situation was so petty that I don't even think the neighbors noticed it, because they've never said a word about it. Had fun with this redomation story? Hit the like button and subscribe for more.